here at Cognizant. What I'm working with is visualizing how the neural networks are evolving as their algorithm proceeds. It's basically a tool for all the data scientists to see what they're actually building. The thing that excites me about this team is that all these neuroscientists and other companies are effectively, in the end, trying to model the human brain and get to that accuracy and efficiency. However, we don't have just enough information. The scientists don't know enough to actually do that. The evolutionary part of this AI, the genetic algorithms, are trying to just basically say that we are doing what evolution did for us, how they created the human brain. We are going to use similar Darwin mechanisms and evolutionary algorithms to basically model something similar to the human brain. The data scientists who are out there, they contact our API, and then whenever they send in their data, the algorithm evolves in your neural network. And once it has evolved to a certain point in each generation, my algorithm actually spits out a PDF or a ping file that they can open and see what the architecture actually looks like so that they can debug it and basically interpret what's happening behind the scenes. Their goal is to build something that humans probably cannot build by hand. Until now, what you had to do was you had to go read in a JSON file, which is like a huge text file, but it's hard to interpret, and you can just get lost because these modules evolve to such huge things. Now you actually have the pretty, it's like a visualizer that actually draws what it looks like. And over each generation, you can actually visualize each of the population candidates and how they have changed over time. From what I have read and what I know, maybe in the next 15 to 20 years, we should be able to get somewhere close, because it's not just the model of the human brain that matters, it's also the computation speed and the data that we can gather. It changes the world that drastically. It changes, and it's a very hard thing to answer as of now, whether it will change it for good or bad. It actually depends on who uses it, how it's used, and how actually self-conscious that AI is.